You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. No, it's your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming.
You're never gonna make it. There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it. But you never.
I am from the future.
Thank you.
Welcome sa panibagong vlog namin dalawa, no? So, bibisitahin namin si Sir Jess na gumagawa ng mga accessories sa electric scooter. By the way, pinasok ko na nga pala ang electric scooter. So, in the future, magbablog ako about sa mga e-scooter, no? So, abangan nyo yan. So, for now, travel tayo from Pasig. Biyahe kami. Gamitin namin itong JP Rizal. Bagsak kami ng Kalentong. Bagsak kami ng Santa Mesa. Then, Sampaloc, Manila. See you! Okay, andito na tayo sa Mandaluyong. Yung way na to papunta ng Kalentong. So, yun, dire-diretso lang natin hanggang Santa Mesa. Yo, Santa Mesa na kami. Tumigil muna kami para bumili ng tubig ni Manong. Ha, papagod. Andito kami ngayon sa tapat ng Pure Gold Santa Mesa. Ayan, nakikita nyo ba? Hinahanap namin yung way namin kasi alam naman si Google Map, iba-iba yung tinuturong way, no? So, yun. Maraming salamat talaga sa ano, sa Google Map, no? Talagang kung saan-saan na kami nakarating at hindi ko alam kung saan kami pupulutin itong dalawa, no? Ayos ba yung experience ng Google Map, Brad?
Napaasa ka, Fred.
Kaya nga, so huwag ka nang aasa sa Google Map, no? Pati ang Google Map, iiwanan ka sa ere. No, kaya magtiwala ka sa puso mo, huwag kay Google Map. Tinatawlan na kami, binidyohan ko lang to kasi natutuwa ako, purong puti siya, Ninong Saben.
A few moments later.
Bakas, narating na natin yung Jessek. No? Jessek's Custom Shop. So, nakita nyo naman, yan. Nakaparadang scooter. So, tingnan natin yung ginawa sa atin. Ginawa ni Boss Jess para sa scooter natin. Si Boss Jess nga pala. Dami niyang ano dito. Bisitahin niyo itong lugar na ito. Sige, Boss. Daming accessories ni Boss Jess dito. Medyo magulo pa yung shop. Pero kasi hindi pa talaga daw napaayos ni Boss Jess. Kapat siya ng school na to. Ayan. Bigyan pa nga naman tayo ng discount ni Boss Jess, no? So, ito yung product na binili natin sa kanya. Tara! Ganda, no? Yung future project ni Boss para sa upuan.
Lagi niya ako pwede mag-engine seat niya na.
Ayos, no? Yan, mission accomplished kami ni Hero today. So, maraming maraming salamat sa pagsama sa amin. So, pabalik na kami ng Pasig. Hindi namin alam kung susundin namin yung puso namin at saka si Gideon. Yun lang. So, peace out. Maraming salamat sa panonood.